Hi everybody, I'm Plum with Plum Plays, and this is Sons of the Forest. I'm working on my Lothlorien build today. This building is looking pretty good. And I have a throne up top. I'm gonna take a look. I had put a cross up there, but I decided that the elves probably wouldn't want one, so I tore it down. We are getting ready to start clearing out the underside of this base floor, so I'll be pulling out all of these beams. So let's get started. First things first, we have to get in there. There we go. Gonna have to do some movie magic. All right, movie magic performed. Now we're gonna take down this next level. And we shouldn't have any issues doing so. I say that. This is me we're talking about. This is going to be a very long and tedious process, I believe. Hopefully, once we're done taking down a bunch of the scaffolding, we'll get some of our FPS back. My building FPS is really starting to take a hit. There! God damn it. Keep doing that. Our entrance will likely be right here. Now we need to solidify. Oh, I almost fell. Oh my god. And that is this side all done. Just need to do this other side now. And you know, maybe make it daytime. There we go. Nice and bright. Head over to the other side. Do the same thing all over again. All the way around this side. Yep, last row. We also have to do the wall on this side. Awesome! Time for flooring. Gotta go find the stone. Hopefully there's one this way. Hello, stones. I will be taking you. Thank you very much. I think we've decided this is going to be a door here. Then I also am probably going to put a door here. We're going to start our flooring. The lag is still kind of rough. Whoops, that is not what we wanted to do. Silly Plum. Hopefully, as the majority of the scaffolding comes down, the lag will lessen some. The log count is pretty high. Seem to have found a couple of logs that didn't get solidified. Whoops. Let's fix that. There we go. I leave the trees up until I know if I can incorporate them into the build or not. Oh wow. Gorgeous. Rise and shine. These middle rows are pretty long. Once we finish these middle ones up to there, those last few, a little quicker. This sure is taking a while. is the last long line. Oh, it's still so far down there. No, thank you. Cover it up. It's so much easier than when we had to lay each and every stone. Oh my god. Pretty sure I have carpal tunnel from the Epic Build series from Early Access. Last row! We should definitely take a look. Oh, hell yeah. Very nice. I am going to call it an episode. We have built a tremendous room. I'm not sure which trees I'm gonna keep yet. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do the walls just yet. But I will think on it. And while I do that, I hope you have an amazing day. Bye.